Hey, you there. Over here. Over here. Hey, you're Roni, right? How would you like to do some work for me? It's nothing difficult. Just a little errand, really. You see, there's a rumor that folk around here are being spirited away by the gods. While I've never been one to believe in such mystical happenings, the fact is a number of people have gone missing. My hunch tells me something is suspicious with a nearby village. What I want you to do is go there and investigate. For a Ronin, you're pretty easy to deal with. You can rest assured I'll make it worth your trouble. Now then, the village in question lies that way. Find out whatever you can about the disappearances. I'm counting on you.
What should we do about that snooping peacekeeper?
Same as we did with all the others. When the time is right, we'll put him in the storehouse too.
You've seen too much. I can't let you leave!
Ah!
How did things go in the village? You can take photographs? I'm impressed. With this, even the commissioner would be compelled to get off his rear. I thought something was amiss, but to think that the whole village was involved. One wrong step, and I might have been spirited away myself. Well, now that the mystery is solved, we can lay the victims to rest. I'm sorry I looked down on you for being a Ronin at first. Indeed, I'm glad I asked you for help. Thanks for everything.
Who are you? Ah, so you're his new assistant, are you? He's told me you'll want to watch. My name is Takayaki Enomoto, Admiral of the Shogun's Navy. I've come here today to observe. A company of guards has been soundly beaten by the French in a military exercise. I fear their command has all but given up on our nation. Without Brunet, our forces stand no chance of being trained to a Western standard. That's why I need you to go out there and impress him. You have my thanks. Now, let me show you inside. French forces await beyond. I leave it in your hands. You are!
Watch out!
One of us. The bastards have a mighty powerful cannon. You'd best be careful. If you must go, take this with you.
Forza! Come.
dead you are!
Sweet.
Here they come!
Hey!
There you are!
You're not looking so good!
Looking for something?
Listen, whatever you intend this time, it won't be like before.
Huh?
as ever. You'll only have yourself to blame.
Not bad. When Getsu told me he had arranged some entertainment, he must have meant you. Well, well. And I thought you were all set to kill me this time.
I am sorry. At Katsu's request, I did not inform the French side that this was merely a continuation of the training exercise. I intended to halt proceedings if things got out of hand. I'd never imagined a French base would fall.
Well, well. It seems I was too hasty in writing this nation off. I do not need pressure from you. Admiral Enomoto, I will train your men in French military technique. But there are conditions. I do not expect everyone to be of this warrior's caliber. But I need men who are willing to learn. Samurai who rush headlong into battle are mere cannon fodder. I care nothing for status. I just need spirited young folks who I can teach to fight from scratch.
Understood. We will start to recruit them without delay. I am grateful to you. I'm afraid I must remain here. May I ask one last thing of you? Find Tatsugoro Shinmon in Asakusa and tell him what we've discussed. I'd like him to help recruit some youngsters. My thanks.
Listen up, punk. If there's something you want, spit it out. I'm a busy man, and I haven't got all day. Is that right? Well, what's he after? And I'm supposed to sort the wheat from the chaff? I haven't got time for that. Especially now that some gang's been starting fires around Sensoji Temple. Boy, I don't know what's going on anymore. But I've got a feeling it isn't going to end well. Point is, I don't have time to be getting mixed up with you. So go and wash your face with miso soup or something. That's what I like to hear. But it's going to take more than words to win me over, There's a whole gang of them starting these fires. So if you can round them up, I might consider helping you. How about it? You think you can catch these thugs? Well, Once you've dealt with them, come and see me in the main hall. That's where my men are based.
Time for me to shine, eh?
So, shall we get started or what?
Gandalf.
I appreciate the help, and I've given your request a lot of thought.
I'll get you some soldiers.
here, it drowns the whole lot of us. That's the way we do it in Edo.
I get it. You're no run-of-the-mill samurai. I'll give you that. And you caught those arsonists to boot. I can't very well ignore your request now, huh?
Chief Tatsugoro, good to see you again. I believe you know why I've come to visit.
I do. You want me to round up a bunch of young folks. Well, your wish is my command. There's no need to be so damn formal. We've been pretty straight with each other so far, haven't we?
Thank you for your aid. Leave the rest to me. I'll report back to Katsu.
Who are you? Why are you here? I wouldn't go that far, but I do indeed practice Western medicine. I see we share the same goal. But unfortunately, now is not the time. Katsu? Ah, the Shogun's man. But look, I need to attend to my own business before we can talk. Simply chatting won't help matters. But since there's nobody else I can ask, I might as well share. Ine Kusumoto. I studied Western medicine, and I'm researching a cure for cholera here. Those suffering with the disease cannot be ignored. But I am yet to see much in the way of success. I've been trying to make medicine, but it all turned out to be poison. And a deadly one to boot. It needs to be properly sealed in a container, or poison gas will escape. The anti-shogunate folks heard about it somewhere, and came to ask me how to make it. They're up to no good. I'm certain. And they've been haranguing me in my lab ever since. All of my colleagues were terrified and ran off. They sent me a threat this morning. They're planning an attack. But I can't just turn my back and flee. I have to protect my lab. Truly? Okay, please. That's wonderful news. They're planning to strike when the sun sets. Are you ready? The gates are blockaded, so it will take time for them to get in. Which means They'll likely approach from the rear. I'm counting on you. But please, take care of yourself. They're here. Whatever it takes, we can't let them destroy the lab. There are jars of poison in the garden. Try throwing them at the intruders.
For yourself.
Come on!
For that. Please, make these people leave.
You, by the looks of it, you're not with us this time.
If you want me to interfere, we'll have to knock some sense into you.
There's some poison left. Let me help.
That's enough for today, I think. I'll be going.
Thank you so much. I am truly grateful to you. Now I can finally go back to studying cures for cholera. Could I ask another favor? Would you be so kind as to track down Dr. Narasaki? He was rounded up during the recent purge, and he's still in custody. I heard he had just come up with a concoction that eased the symptoms of cholera. I have my work cut out rebuilding this medical facility. In the meantime, I would very much like you to speak to him for me. Please do this for me. And if ever you need anything, you know where to find me.